Of all the trees that grow so fair, old England to adorn, greater are none beneath the sun than oak and ash and thorn.
Sing oak and ash and thorn, good sirs, all of the midwinter's morn. Surely we sing of no little thing in oak and ash and thorn.
Oak of the clay lived many a day, or ere Aeneas began. Ash of the loam was a lady at home when Bruce was an outlaw man. Thorn of the down saw new Troy town, from which was London born. A witness hereby the ancient try of oak and ash and thorn.
Sing oak and ash and thorn, good sirs, all of a midwinter's morn. Surely we sing of no little thing in oak and ash and thorn.
You that is old in churchyard mould, he breedeth a mighty bow. Older for shoes do wise men choose, and beech for cups or so. But when ye have spilled your bowl, it's his children, your clothes are clean outworn. Back ye must speed for all that ye need in oak and ash and thorn.
Sing oak and ash and thorn, good sirs, all of the midwinter's morn. Surely we sing of no little thing in oak and ash and thorn. Sing oak and ash and thorn, good sirs, all of the midwinter's morn.
England shall bide till judgment tide by oak and ash and thorn.
Twenty-third. Sharp frost and thick fog.